Konnichiwa, Earthlings. Today is Saturday, April 4th, 2009. You are watching Adam the Alien. I am Adam the Alien. And this is a glass banana.
Yesterday, I attended the first chalk competition of the season down at Frost Park in downtown Tacoma. So what you're about to see is the making of a chalk masterpiece. Enjoy.
So now I begin to draw with chalk I've had since, Halloween.
I used to get upset over giant paper cuts and math equations. Nothing stuck in my craw more than dogfights and shopping malls and tax evasion and sexist tabloid culture and Brangelina and paparazzi and Proposition 8 and discrimination and neo-Nazis. But anymore, these things don't seem to bother me. Ever since I started hanging out with Mr. T, he told me to stay out of drugs and drink my milk and treat my mother right. For her weird ass voice and that stupid hair of hers, and it felt like J.K. Rowling conspired to kill off all my favorite characters. I disliked all the people I had to ride with on the commuter bus. If Nancy Grace and I were to meet, I would have kicked her in the uterus. But my attitude has had a total overhaul since Mr. T told me how to forgive them all. He said, let the naysayers nay, I don't care what they say, it's all jibber jabber anyway, and I pity the fool who cannot rhyme. Can't teach you nothing, I swear it's true. Go out and live your life because there's so much goodness in the world for you. You go watch as Bob Ross paints himself some happy trees, and those happy cows on TV make you happy cheese. And then he dug in his spurs and rode into the sky on that thing from the Neverending Story. And I pity the fool who messed with tea.
What you talking about, fool? I don't remember none of that.
Color. Color is helpful.
If you'd like to see more footage from yesterday, I will be including a lot more Frost Park footage in my Monday vlog tag video. So be sure to head over to the vlog tag channel on Monday for more Frost Park madness.
Fare thee well.